new video. So, right now, as you guys see, we're about to go for a little ride. Ryan just got here in Houston. So he just moved here, so we're about to be going on runs because Ryan is prepping. How much weeks out are you?
Just under 6 weeks out. We're doing 2 mile runs 5 times a week.
Taking
Stan on a 2 mile run.
Nice. We're fasted right now.
I don't know if you run much usually. But
I do not run a lot. I do like running, so I like biking a lot. I do cardio every day. I usually do fast cardio on the treadmill, but this is my first time going on a run. I'm gonna actually start running more. So I love running. So, but anyways, going on a sick run. We're going 1 mile out
into. Try to go through Midtown.
Yeah, Midtown. Explore Midtown.
Mile out, bringing a mile back.
Yeah, mile back, and then we're gonna be treated with some pancakes. Some good pancakes. We're having a little cheat meal. So be fun doing that. And then yeah, guys, it'll be super sick. So gotta fucking get this shit. So.
Do a little home run derby.
Yeah. Out here getting a little morning run.
Yes, sir.
With Mr. Stanio.
2 miles, today, baby.
2 miles going down. So what, this is your first run in a long time?
First run. We're keeping a good pace right now. We're like, it's like 8:40 first mile.
This next mile is going to be like 8.
Yeah.
It's going to be 8. We're keeping the pace.
Yeah, we're picking up.
Let's go.
Picking up as we go along. Let's go. Yo, guys. We just finished here. We had a good pace for 2 miles. Yeah, we were absolutely drenched right now.
8:14. Total time, 16:29 for 2 miles.
Yeah.
But the last mile, the second mile, we did
7:43,
that's
second
like
mile.
That's my fastest one I had yet.
Yeah, to PR.
Felt real good.
Time. PR. And I feel good right now. Yeah. Feel really good. Might be a little sore tomorrow. That was my first run. I'll probably start getting a routine of doing this, but felt really good. We're fucking drenched right now. Like, absolutely drenched.
A clip right here, but yeah. Jeez, you look insane, dude. That's nuts. Yeah.
2 miles, just completed, and now we're about to go grub on some pancakes. So we're having a big refeed cheat day. So we're gonna see what it's looking like. Damn, that's crazy, but feel really good. We guys will see you at some B-Fast.
All right, boys, we just finished up the freaking 2 mile run right now. We're about to go to freaking First Watch. Look how nice this is. See a bougie ass First Watch. We're downtown right now. Super sick. Yeah, I haven't been to First Watch in a minute.
I'd always go to First Watch with summer back at home in Columbus, but coming here for the first time, a little outdoor seating. So going here, about to have a nice little pancake. So be super sick. Hopefully there's not a long ass wait, but
we're about to grub. We're about to grub ski.
Awesome, thank you. Thank you.
Eating like chicken and rice.
We got the power wrap. This is like a turkey, egg white, little power wrap we got. Super cool. And pancakes. Ryan's waiting on his food. He got more food.
But two more chocolate chip pancakes, I've got.
Two more chocolate chip pancakes. I think you can. I think we got it. So we're about to do some hammers right here, incline. Higher set, starting with like 2 plates right now, working up to like 3, maybe 4. We'll see. I don't know about that trick right now, but let's
see. You good, 2 months? Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get, I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some kings, I love them to death, I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the Rolly right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist.
Feels good. That feels good. Intro Rice Krispies right here. Dude, the ones that Alpha eats, they have the big ones.
the Big Rice Krispies. I might have to go snag one. They're gas, it's like the 121. 120 cal? They're so gas, it's only $1. $1 for like 120 Rice Krispies, 120 cal Rice Krispies. Fucking goated. So.
The grub.
What about so a grub?
You guys already know, is it fogging? It's humid as fuck out here.
We're in the outside. The lens is so foggy. But we're about to pull up to Sushi Masa and we're about to grub because we've all had no food today. I've actually had
a smoothie. Carbs.
You had a smoothie?
I had a smoothie.
Yeah, so all you can eat is about to get fucked. So we're about to grub hard.
Do your little transition where you're like,
oh yeah. Yeah, boys. So we're in Sushi Masa right now. So this is the key, right? If you're going to Sushi Masa, Gorilla has these supplements called glucose disposal agent, right? Wait, you know what these do? Yes, you do. I gave you two. They help you if you're about to get cheat meal, right? Or just get a ton of food, right? I'll pump like one or two of these before and going into the meal, right? So just go ham on food and it'll literally help you like digest, get the food out, especially with carbs and fat, you know? So like pop like two of these and you're chilling the rest of the night. So fuck. And then you're chilling. So got two of those. We're set.
Alright
boys, so we got a freaking table. We got a table, so we're about to grab. Look how fucking long this is. It's going deep.
Alright guys. It's been like what? How long did that take?
30 minutes?
30?
It's probably like 30 minutes. I'm not really full.
Dude, you're the one I won't listen to this shit. So
close. Dude, oh my god. Yeah, so we're about 20 minutes. So I'm not full. I would say I feel good.
Do you think it's because you ate too fast?
What?
I feel like it's just all not high calorie food.
Well, I'm not full. Like, I could go on a run right now. You know what I mean? Like, I could be fine.
How many calories do you
eat per day? Not that much. Probably like around like 3K. I'm not that tall though. I'm only like 5'7". So it's like, I'm like 160. But what I was saying though is I'm saving room because this is like stout one out of three.
All right, boys, we're at REMS right now. We're gonna try the new Anna Bar. So I'm super excited about that. You know, he's having a little people over. We did just get back from Sushi Masa. So as you guys saw, we finished that shit. We're feeling good. Not too bad, but no, we're here right now. And yeah, it's gonna be super cool. You know, show with little buddies. And probably have some more food, so.
Probably on here right now, so. Oh, so we're about to try the new Anna Bar. Flavor right now, so. Alright guys, so if you guys fuck with these, we got two boys codes to use right now. We got Ogle.
So hey, buy two boxes, buy one of my code.
That's true. Two boxes, code Postway and Posu. And Posu. So, alright, open it up the truck. Come look close. Get a little like a break.
You want to see the inside?
Yes.
Dude, this is thicker than like the other Anna Bars.
What? Oh, shit. Do you like, out of all the flavors, what would you rank this? You think this is the best? This is the best?
Yeah, for the best.
Okay. Oh shit, this smells the best.
Dude, it's...
Oh, wow. Toasted shit. Ready? Yeah.
Oh, right away.
Oh,
right away.
Yeah.
Right the fuck away.
Damn, holy fuck. Yo, 1 to 10, 1 to 10.
It's getting better. Yeah, it's getting better. 11. It's getting better as I do it.
It's
getting better.
This might
be better.
No, it's better than
cookies and
cream.
That's a bold statement.
Here,
Drake.
Holy fuck.
Alright, let me see.
Try that shit.
Oh my god.
This is better than cookies and cream.
It's the best one. The best one.
As you put it in your mouth,
holy fuck.
It's the best one. As you put it in your mouth, it gets fucking better.
It's the best one.
Wow,
it's the best one.
It's a bold statement. That's the best one, but I stand by it.
Wow.
We're
gonna do it every fucking time,
man.
What the fuck?
Hose way,
code hose
way.
Hose
way. And Ogle. Good shit.
Wow. I'm gonna get you your boss.
This guy's not as good.
know, but thank you guys so much for watching Stan's vlog. This is what he does every single Saturday on routine.
Every single Saturday.
So,
yeah, look at that.
Have to roll up 100 joints. Oh, simplicity.
It's simplicity right there. That's all it is.
Simple. Stick to the basics, you know?
Stick to the simple basics.
Simplicity.
This boy's rocking the Schmedium though. This is
yeah. Dancer, you look good in it though. Your shoulders are busting.
Oh, you wear like a lace up?
Oh, yeah. With everything. It's cool, bro. I was like, damn. I just started getting like oversized XL, and I was like, damn, wait, no.
Yeah.
Hello, guys. I forgot to film the freaking outro to the freaking video. But anyways, guys, so look at this shit. Look at my pajama. As you guys see, we just got this freaking sign too for YoCast. So if you guys aren't freaking sub to that shit, are you already, guys? No. Put the YoCast link for the YouTube. So we're doing a video a week every Monday, and we're doing giveaway every single time we upload a little potter. We do a giveaway, so all you gotta do to enter is just fucking comment on any pod. So yep, so we got a new one filming tonight actually, so this is pretty up to date. Look at that shit. So we got hella shit. I think someone just knocking to him. Shit, damn. All right, I think I just showed my address, so I probably won't film that, but anyways. Yeah, guys, so hope you freaking enjoyed this video. We're about to be pumping them out. So next video is gonna be a grocery haul, I believe. So it's gonna be super dope. But anyways, guys, appreciate you guys a lot. Fucking like this video. If you guys enjoy this, try to keep my high energy, super dope, different content, but I fuck with the vlog. So anyways, guys, too, a lot of you guys were asking last thing about this shirt. So this is Zephyr coming out tomorrow at 10 a.m. 10 a.m., boys. Santa's coming. But yeah, so. Super dope. But anyways, guys, appreciate you guys. Fucking run it.